That's about opportunity. That's about hope. You know, the scarcest commodity in politics right now, not just in Scotland, but across the continent of Europe, is hope, hope in the future, belief that things can be made to be better. Mm-hmm. If we can encapsulate that, then we've got a very precious vision. So hope that we can build a prosperous country and a just society.